coordinates are showing a stash near the top of the Braxton building. How does he come up with this stuff? Just send me after your crap and forget to mention it. Ah! And here we are. Why'd you stash tech in the skyscraper?
Ever heard of the Braxton heist?
No.
Exactly. It was my debut score as the prop. First time working for the crew, too. We went in to steal prototypes from Braxton's secret tech division. But this kid double-crossed us.
Who?
Never got her name. She was good. Pro. Thief in the truest sense of the word. Wasn't mad, though. It was a valuable lesson.
Wait, just a sec! Let's hope Connors is home. And still in control of his green alter ego. Dr. Connors? Dr. Connors! You here? How long has that been going off? Connors' family. Heard his wife left with their son after the first lizard fiasco. Not that Craven cares. Must be lonely living in a house all by himself. Dual sinks, but only one's used. His son's room. Doc? Connors was here, all right. man's fighting for his life by the looks of it. Genetic recombination research? He came home to cure himself. Hard to do experiments in your living room, though. Oh, man. What did Craven do to you, Doc? These blood samples are for a genome analyzer. Does Connors have a lab here? He tore through here. How are you still standing? Hello? No numbers on the keypad. Keys play different notes. Maybe the code's a song? Should search the house for something musical. Loves his secrets. This lab probably kept him and his family safe whenever he had an episode. Reptile terrariums for Connor's initial limb regeneration tests. I never did find out how he lost his arm. A panic room? Bet Connor spent more time in there than in his own bed. Motion sensor triggered the security cameras about 30 minutes ago.
What did he put in me?
He was trying to test his blood. Come on, Dr. Connors, fight it. Connors and his family through hell. It couldn't hold him. Exactly how Craven likes it. Connors is blood.
Cover the door. The beast could be anywhere.
You have no idea.
You are glorious prey, worthy of Craven.
Let me tell you how this is all gonna go down. You leave Connors alone. He doesn't deserve this. But if you are Craven, keep going after him. You'll answer to me.
Thank you. Connors!
All so he can prove something? Is all this just a game to him?
You and the lizard will make great trophies.
Craven wants a hunt. I'll give him one he'll never forget.
River. I'm not gonna make it in time.
Is it 1800s?
I love the braids. Still out there. The city needs me. It's Spiderman, right now. One second.
What's going on? The market?
Yeah, I'll be there. I'm sorry. I'll text you.
It's beautiful.
The mural, I mean.
About time Pete called me back.
Hey, how's it going with Haley?
Had to bail. Lizard's loose. Couldn't use your eyes in the skies.
The lizard?
Also, Haley thinks I'm crazy for trying to find Lee. Seems like everyone does.
We're protecting you. Revenge just...
Not after revenge. Dad always believed in second chances. But that's not what this is. It's my job to protect y'all, not the other way around.
I get it. Okay, let me boot up my gear real quick.
Looks empty, but I better check it out. Guess I'll have company after all.
Everyone out! Move it!
Taser 2, keep it tight.
They're using drones to track the lizard. Maybe I can use them too. Is that a passive defense system?
Yep, good to know. Gonna keep my distance.
I can't let these guys find the lizard first. Gotta clear them out.
Don't engage alone.
Hey, man. Got your feet up on the battle station. A lot of hunters. Are they using those bird drones to track the lizard?
I think so. Why?
Got an idea. I'll work on it while you clear the warehouse.
Thanks for your cooperation. Day to be a bad guy.
Hey, look alive. He's taking us out. Stay vigilant. This is not a...
He's over here!
Draven does not care about this spider!
The hell is that supposed to mean? Also, your prey just ate 3 tons of dead fish! And he wants to change the menu!
I will never get tired of watching you kick serious ass. And we got our birdie. See if your suit can override the drone's motherboard.
Okay. I'll give it a shot. Okay. My suit's pairing now.
God bless Unix. Okay, rebooting the altimeter, and...
It's alive! How do I look?
Like a robot drone, man.
And a robot drone that's tracking the lizard.
Awesome. That was fast.
It looks like he's through there. This thing handles like a tank! This is gonna be bad!
Yankee, you good?
Yeah. I think this way's blocked now, though.
Don't stress. I'll meet you on the other side.
Garage might lead to Yankee. go. He didn't make that. Guess it's sushi. Was behind door number one. Dude, where the hell were you?
No idea, but I've seen some things.
Same, man. Let's just find this lizard dude.
Cool. Yeah. Drone doesn't have a lock on him, though.
I can hear him. He's somewhere around here. His tail almost got me.
It's hard to tell. Drone's tracking data is really incomplete.
Genki, get behind me.
You don't have to tell me.
Gear slipped. It's just his skin.
Doesn't that mean he's getting bigger?
Hungrier, too. Hey, man. New threats?
The building's swarming with hunters. Any sign of Connors?
Yeah. Genki's tracking him.
Hey, Mr. Parker. Mr. Spiderman, I mean.
But the data's incomplete.
Think I can help with that.
Is that blood? Hey, wait a sec. Try dropping it in here.
Onboard scanner. Handy.
Dude, this is great data. Hang on a sec. Okay, I think I got a lock.
Genki, wait, be chill. That wasn't me.
Me neither.
I don't even have a stomach, so...
Let's go!
Connors. Harry's dying, and he's the only one who can help.
We won't. You take the drones, I got the jet skis.
Spider-Man's here.
Cool if I borrow this?
This is really, really exciting.
Keep it tight, man. Watch out for those drones.
Don't worry. They think I'm a friend.
Spider-Man!
Thank you.
Take him out!
Y'all having a yacht party without me?
The East River is not a river, but in fact a saltwater tidal flat that Spider-Man is fighting on right now!
Help the tour boat!
Frank,
I've got the metal murder bird!
I warned you about going after Connors! Now this is on you! Poison clouds, is that all you got?
Almost done here. Civilians are all safe. How you looking?
This gunship won't quit!
I'm right behind you. We'll take it down together.
No time! I got you.
Time to go boom, boys!
No, no, no! Spider-Man has got... defenses! Spider-Man, hang on!
Over there! The one with the tendril! Move, move, move!
From us.
It's good, Pete. I saved the tracker. Let's go, man, before he gets too far.
No. He's mine.
You sure? He's got big teeth.
So do I.
He's not normally like that, right?
No. He's never like that.
Tracker says Connors is in the Upper West Side sewers. Better move.
Hey, any luck at Connors' house?
No, but tracking him right now.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Meaning something.
Miles was off his game. We almost had Lizard.
I'm sure he was just trying to help.
Sometimes it's just easier to do things myself.
Hey, that's not fair, Pete. We're a team.
We just really need Connors right now. For Harry.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.